Hello YouTube subscribers and viewers, I'm Jamie as a video. Today we'll be playing Red Grave 5 again, and I just had to kind of film.
Comrade, the bed has been wet. Repeat, the bed has been wet.
Who is this? How did you get on this frequency?
I don't have time to explain, but your bunker is compromised. You need to move fast.
Damn it. I'm at the boys' house. Send me a chopper and I'll take care of it.
It's tailing time, deputy. Follow that chopper to Boyd's house. Let the target get in, and they'll lead you down the yellow brick road. Remember, as ironic as this may sound, this is not a Wentworth's mission. Surveillance only. Do not engage the target unless instructed. There's the chopper right on time. If you got a wingsuit, you could jump off the tower and follow it down. Otherwise, I spotted an ATV that'll get the job done. Now get going.
Fuck, kid! You hit pay dirt! That's the location of a prepper stash!
Bro, I don't see no gosh dang four wheeler here. Bro, you're kidding me. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to take a cult vehicle. Gosh dang it. Every time I feel that mission, there's a wolf howling in the background. He's going, ooh.
Great job, deputy. Now meet me in that tower.
Okay. Can
Richard
I switch
comrade,
this?
The bed has been wet. Repeat, the bed has been wet.
Who is this? How did you get on this frequency?
I don't have time to explain, but your bunker is compromised.
You need to move fast. It's tailing time, deputy. Follow that chopper to Boyd's house. Let the target get in, and they'll lead you down the yellow brick road. Remember, as ironic as this may sound, this is not a Wentworth's mission. Surveillance only. Do not engage the target unless instructed. There's the chopper right on time. If you got a wingsuit, you can jump off the tower and follow it down. Otherwise, I spotted an ATV that'll get the job done. Now get going.
Yeah, I didn't spot no ATV, so I ain't trusting you with that. Okay. Be hard as heck. Oh gosh, am I already gonna crash? It's been a while since I played. Is taking a beating.
All right, let our man get into the chopper. Remember, we still need to find where he's hiding the tape. Any idiot with a stick can pull off Wentworth's. Espionage is what separates us from the animals.
Yeah, thing is, I kind of crashed my vehicle. So, I'm probably gonna fail this mission again. That sucks. Unless I happen to find a vehicle on the side of the road, like right now. But that ain't gonna happen. And failed once again.